plants.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Then you will remove the
plants.
After that,
the back one is the same?
Exactly the same. The skin is more thin like this. When you supposed to serve your Dover sole meunière, guys, you have to remove the
scale
all the time. Yes. You have to remove, but we can eat because it's really thin. But for this recipe, I just looking for men for the fillet.
Okay.
Okay. So now flat fish for fillet. Flat fish for fillet. What you have to do?
Cut down the middle.
Just cut on the middle. Try to
cut.
You know you pay already 35 bucks for the Dover sole, huh? Yes, 35 bucks already. Huh?
That's for one? For
yeah,
tissue.
For one. So you have to respect the code you get because it's expensive. Huh?
Okay.
You pay expensive.
That's right. Okay.
So now what you have to do?
Cut along the spine.
See? Then straight away you will feel the bone, guys.
Okay.
So, all the time, you have to close on the bone or remove your fillet. You can see? No meat.
Uh-huh.
No meat.
Jesus. Yeah, I know. He's just doing it like it's nothing.
He's gonna pull the bone.
I could do snapper, but this one's harder.
Fish does it like
them,
so
I guess. Yeah, but so you have to practice, Michelle.
Yes.
Okay.
I mean, it's not secret. If you see my first Dover sole before was disaster. Okay, so don't worry about that, but you have to practice. Okay? And this one, guys,
do you want to keep it?
Huh?
Do we
want to
keep the roll?
We will remove it.
What's
but
the
do
horn?
You, keep
you,
it
you can eat that like that, do it.
No, you can poach it in like salt water. It tastes good.
What? The fish?
That part.
Ew.
The eggs?
Ew.
No. What are you talking about?
Make sure all the time you don't have any more bone, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? You will do exactly the same for this part. Okay?
Okay.
After that, you flip it.
And
remove the
same.
Skin.
Mm-hmm.
And two same. Okay, guys? Yeah. Allez, take the time. Huh?
Okay.
Take the time, but make sure all the time. Close
follow.
On the bone.
Okay.
Okay, follow the bone.
Okay,
Shana?
Yes.
And try to do as well.